As a father to three girls who are all competitive athletes, I'm incredibly disappointed the governor vetoed this bill protecting fairness in girls' sports. Hoosier females deserve to compete on an even playing field and not lose opportunities to win or earn scholarships. I'm ready to join my colleagues in overriding this veto when lawmakers return to the State House on May 24th for Technical Corrections Day.